Guys, get your street resume out there. Make those street videos only you can make. Keep the pros looking for your next video until you're working for them instead of that amateur boss you've got now. You know, you can put all that stuff you can't put on a regular resume, on those street resumes. You can make all kinds of videos you're not going to see on television. Do that. It's always in your best interest to make those videos. Professionals do not fear the truth. Only those amateurs you might be working for.